It's an effort to help cut down on the violence across parts of Metro Louisville.
The city's 90 Days and 90 Nights program kicked off tonight. WLKY's Daniel Kemp is live outside police headquarters downtown to tell us more about it. Daniel?
Yeah, Vicki, last year officers in the 4th Division started walking different neighborhoods across Louisville with the people who live in them. They say that was such an effective way to raise awareness about crime. They are doing it again now.
At 78 years young,
the good Lord's good to me. I thank him every morning for letting me crawl out of bed.
Edith Bolton is walking to help not only herself, but her neighborhood too.
It's very important for the neighborhood. If more neighborhoods would get involved and more people get involved, we wouldn't have all this riffraff.
Edith is one out of a couple dozen people living in the Oakdale neighborhood who teamed up with community leaders Tuesday night to kick off the police department's 90 Days and 90 Nights campaign.
Our goal is to go 90 days without any violent crime.
The program brings neighbors together with officers to take a stand against violence, especially in areas like Oakdale, a place police say has had its share of burglaries and theft.
The police alone cannot just stop all crime, and just to be, because we can't put police on every street corner, but to be able to partner with the community and the residents and neighborhoods, they're the ones that see what belongs in the neighborhood, what's suspicious.
And alongside residents stood one of Louisville's youngest victims of violence who is supporting their efforts.
It just scares me because all these people getting killed and everything.
9-year-old Erica Hughes was only 2 when she was shot in the head by a couple of men who murdered her mom.
There's already too much stuff that's going on right now, and I want it to stop.
Which is exactly what Edith wants for the area, too. That's why she'll keep walking, doing what she can to help her neighborhood stay safe.
Let people know we're around. We're not going to put up with it.
And that walk tonight is just the first of several scheduled across Metro Louisville over the next 90 days. Live downtown tonight, I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.
Thanks, Daniel. Officers say anyone interested in organizing a walk in their neighborhood can call the LMPD 4th Division. That phone number is 574-701.